I think that one of the most important roles in a woman's life is being a mother. But unfortunately, babies don't come with their own instruction manual.
No, they definitely don't.
And I know that your life has changed a lot, hasn't it, Lucy, in the last year?
Yes, it has. I got married within the last year, and I've also had my baby, Amelia. So my life has definitely changed completely.
And how old is Amelia now?
She is 6.5 months. So, yes. She's coming along really well.
And when did she start to have food?
I started weaning her at 22 weeks after speaking to my health visitor. Amelia had been avidly watching my husband and I eating, and she seemed really keen, and she was always trying to grab out for things when she sat with us at dinner time. So, as I say, I spoke to my health visitor and she said, go for it.
I think I know what she means, because I've seen Amelia and I've never seen such a small baby open their mouth so wide, and she's absolutely adorable. But it's interesting, because I think there's a lot of confusion about when to wean babies, because there's this recommendation that it's best to exclusively breastfeed for the first 6 months, which I think is great. Mm. Did you breastfeed Amelia?
I did, to start off with. It didn't quite work out for me. I breastfed her for 6 weeks and then went on to bottle feeding. So, you know, it works for some, not for others, I suppose.
I think that's right. I think the recommendation is good, but it doesn't fit in with everybody's life, and every baby's going to be different. So for some babies, and I think most health professionals would agree, that some babies need solid foods a bit earlier, sort of from 5 months. Mm-hmm.